Okay, so Attorney Roque, given the fact that you have your own personal experiences and you have your own narrative of this particular case, why do you think then did the court dismiss the two cases and is bound to acquit her in the third case? What's the reason, if you're telling me the evidence is this strong?
Well, I think the witnesses had their reasons for their recantations, but only Leila de Lima can tell us how and why they did recant it, why they recanted their previous testimonies. But it certainly was not because of the former president.
Okay. All right. Now, before we go, as we know in the Philippines, the tides always turn, and you and the former senator had actually trade barbs somehow in 2018 when de Lima accused you and said you sold your identity for a possible Senate run. Do you remember this? She accused you of that. This is in a 2018 interview with her. And you actually were recorded as saying this. And I want to run it now because I want your reaction on it today. Can we show that particular video of then former spokesperson Harry Roque?
Happy anniversary on your first year of detention. May you spend the rest of your life in jail.
Okay, so Attorney Roque, there you were, you know, in power, seeing this video now on social media, saying may you spend the rest of your life in jail, goodbye. What are your thoughts on that, looking at it today?
I certainly regret that the witnesses recanted their testimonies, because when I personally interviewed the witnesses against her, I was convinced that she was part of large-scale drug trafficking. And I think society now is less secure with Leila de Lima freed from jail.
But you don't regret your words, your actions. I mean, being in power at that time and then looking how actually a few years after, it was in a state of absolute power. Some could have said hubris or even arrogance or just conceit or the irresponsibility of saying those words, a lack of compassion. Do you regret saying those words, Attorney?
No, Karen, because I heard the testimonies of the witnesses against her, and I am convinced as a lawyer of 32 years of experience that they were telling the truth. I do not know why they recanted, but perhaps Leila de Lima is in a better position to tell us why they did so.
All right. On that note, I want to thank you so much, Attorney Harry Roque, for joining me today on Head Start, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Good day.